Day three. Leaving the hotel.
Woo! Beautiful.
Where are we off to?
We are off to, I believe, La Contessa. Maybe that's the name, but it's supposed to be amazing for brunch. And brunching is pretty important in Austin, so hopefully that means that we're not standing in line for a couple of hours.
Okay, so we are off to have our breakfast at La Condesa, and we noticed the other day that there is a Game of Thrones exhibition going on not far from where we're having breakfast. It's kind of kitty corner, so we are going to come back to the Game of Thrones exhibition after breakfast and check that out too. Okay, so this is La Condesa in Austin, Texas. It has a really fun atmosphere. It's casual, but really good food. We did the guacamole sampler, which was delicious. It's a neat place. I did not do such a good job of ordering, though. Autumn had the huevos rancheros, and she said that that was actually really good. But I got the burger, which was not super adventurous, and to be honest, it wasn't that good. However, this elderberry watermelon drink rocks my world. By the time we got in line for the Game of Thrones exhibition, it was quite a long line, but totally worth it to get inside. Okay, so Game of Thrones, the exhibition, is a really neat, atmospheric sort of jaunt into the world of Game of Thrones. It's got a ton of costumes, scripts, props, all the kind of stuff that you might want to see up close and personal for Game of Thrones. And once you've seen the costumes in person, it actually, I think, brings a new dimension to the show because you just see how painstakingly detailed everything is. It's really amazing. And one of the very coolest things they have at the Game of Thrones, the exhibition, is actually a 3D chance to put on like a 3D virtual reality headset, which is by Oculus Rift. And they put you in kind of like a little cage, and the wind blows, you can look up, down 360 degrees of what it would be like to go up on the Great Wall of the Night's Watch. And you can actually feel the elevator shaft trembling, and it really gives you the sense that you are actually there. And one of the creepiest parts is at the very end, once you've gotten up to the top of the wall and you're looking around, you can actually see the wildlings coming to attack you and throwing fire over your head. And eventually, fire catches onto you. It's pretty cool. I really recommend going to the Game of Thrones exhibition if it comes near you. And it was a great end to our South by Southwest trip.